Welcome to another video by me on the Citadel. Today it's going to be setting the goals up for the weekly upkeep. And it's also going to be a little bit here on the avatar for some of the avatar wardens that don't know there's an extra bonus here you can get off of it when you do your cap. So let's do the avatar first. First thing you want to do is interact, gather resources, and pick whichever resource you'd like. As you're capping on a skill plot, it will also collect for you. So for me right now, I'm going to go and do some smithing, and I'm going to set mine for charcoal. If for any reason you get a window here, it says something like it's gathered its limit for the week, just send him home and grab another one. Chances are, if you're here early enough, you'll be able to get one before all three of them are capped. So let's go over the goals now. In your Citadel information interface here, the castle, you just open it, click on the bar chart, view resources. You're gonna see people have already been here collecting. We got 6 people here so far this week. And none of these goals are set and none of them have locks yet. The first thing I want to do is go to logs. You can see here the upkeep number is 3,545. That is going to be our goal. Set resource target. And if you forget the number, I always should put my mouse back there while I type it in. Hit enter. Then what you're going to want to do here before you move on to the next one is you want to put a lock on target. As soon as we hit that goal, this plot will lock. Do the same for stone, 1300. Oh, just did it for wood. Fucking idiot. Sorry about that. Go down the stone, 1300. Don't do charcoal. There is no upkeep. Metal ores, there's no upkeep. Metal bars, oh, there is. 1960. Nothing for precious ores, but there is for bars. 2345. Put a lock. Cloth is obviously done. It's over collected. That's at 4030. Very simple. And then we've got rations at 4460. And there's nothing at all for summoning. And that's it. Oh, did I put it? No, that's already locked. That's it for setting the goals. As these here reach their goals, which are these little flags here that they've put in, they lock. So you see here, stone blocks is automatically locked because it's above and beyond, as well with cloth. Once all of these here locks are in place, then every plot will unlock automatically. So I hope this here video helps you on setting up the Citadel goals. And feel free to do it if you ever come here and they're not done yet. Not everybody can get on when the Citadel resets and has the option to be the first one here to set the goals for the rest of the clan. Until my next video, enjoy your skilling here, and we'll see you then. Yeah.